and welcome. My name is Alan, and we are back with more members of the 118th Congress. Today, we are looking at Representative Michael Guest. He represents the 3rd District of Mississippi, which is mainly in the southern portion of the state. It stretches kind of southeast towards the center. Not southeast, southwest towards the center. So, yeah. He is a Republican, and before he took office, he was preceded in office by Greg Harper. Now, let's look at who he is as an individual. He was born on February the 4th, 1970. We don't have a listed... Let me see if I can find a listed location here. He was born on February 4th, 1970. Interesting. Anyway. Graduated from Brandon High School in Brandon, Mississippi. Earned a Bachelor of Science from Mississippi State University in Starkville, Mississippi in 1993. Earned a JD from the University of Mississippi in Oxford, Mississippi in 1994. Was the Madison and Rankin County, Mississippi Assistant District Attorney from 1994 to 2008. Madison and Rankin County, Mississippi District Attorney from 2008 to 2019. Before being elected as a Republican to the 116th and 2 following Congresses. So term 3. Now, let's go ahead and look at the committees he is on. He is on the Committee on Appropriations, of which he is on the Subcommittee on Energy and Water Development and Related Agencies, the Subcommittee on Homeland Security, and the Subcommittee on Military Construction, Veterans Affairs, and Related Agencies. He's on the Committee on Homeland Security, of which he is on the Subcommittee on Border Security and Enforcement, and he is on the Committee on Ethics. Now, let's go ahead and look at the top 5 industry donors over his career. At the top, we have Leadership PACs, of course. They've donated $236,747. Next is lawyers and law firms, who altogether have donated $193,422. Next is lobbyists, who altogether have donated $161,711. Next is oil and gas, who altogether have donated $156,019. And at 5, health professionals, who altogether have donated $131,430. Let's look at his top 5 individual donors and contributors over his career. At the top, number 1, we have Ergon Incorporated, and they are a privately owned company based in Jackson, Mississippi. Altogether, they have donated a total of $52,200. And once again, that's Ergon Incorporated. Next, at number 2, we have Credit Union National Association, also known as CUNA. It is a national trade association for both state and federally chartered credit unions located in the United States. CUNA provides member credit unions with trade association services, such as lobbying, regulatory advocacy, professional development, and professional services management. Altogether, it has donated a total of $42,500. And once again, that's the Credit Union National Association. Next, at number three, we have the Majority Committee PAC, our good friends. Yeah, it's just another political action committee that donates to Republicans. Altogether, it has donated a total of $40,000. And once again, that's the Majority Committee PAC. Next, at number four, we have Briar Hill Management. They own, manage, and operate nursing homes and care facilities in Arkansas and Mississippi. Altogether, they have donated a total of $35,050. And once again, that's Briar Hill Management. And fifth, at number five, we have Mississippi Power. It's an investor-owned electric utility and a wholly owned subsidiary of Atlanta-based Southern Company. Altogether, it has donated a total of $30,000. And once again, that's Mississippi Power. Pretty typical slime ball candidate. PACs. Lawyers and law firms aren't really great. Lobbyists, oil and gas, health professionals. All right, I guess. I mean, it's something we could always use. Some of them are not always the best people. But yeah. And of course, Majority Committee PAC, stay away from those people, dude. Honestly, they're not good people. I see them donated almost every freaking Republican. Anyway, this has been a look at Michael Guest, who represents the 3rd District of Mississippi. As always, educate myself, think, read, study, learn. Someone tells you something you have trouble believing, ask them to cite their sources. I'll be putting my links in the description box below the video. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Until then, later.